Speaking of agriculture, I want to bring up Fred Swan, Fred's candidate for Agriculture Commission. A very important position in the state that most people don't think that much about, but when it's time to eat, when it's time to buy gas, those are governed by the Department of Agriculture, St. George. So, Fred Swan.
Good evening, Lowndes County Democrats. My name is Fred Swan, and I am running for Georgia's Commissioner of Agriculture. And I'm just so thrilled to be here with you guys tonight. First of all, I'm thrilled to be a candidate as a Democrat in such a warm, welcoming space full of people I consider family because we're all Democrats here, and that's just exciting. But I'm also excited to be a part of this immensely talented statewide slate that I get to be the first part of them on here to talk, so I get to talk about how awesome they are. But honestly, guys, you're going to hear from some amazing candidates tonight and learn why we are going to turn Georgia blue. Talk a lot about the blue wave. I'm not the biggest fan of the blue wave talk, because here's the thing, waves kind of happen on their own, whether you do anything or not, you know? But here, we've got to work. We've got to turn Georgia blue. We've got to do the work to make it happen. That's where it's happened. Every single place is people, like people in sitting in this room, told their friends, told their family, canvassed, made phone calls, donated, and made it happen, and it's gonna happen on November 6th. And I'm really excited to be a part of that. So let's talk about agriculture for just a minute. Why not? Agriculture is Georgia's largest industry. But if you go to an agricultural community, they are oftentimes our poorest. How does that make any sense whatsoever? All of that revenue, none of it staying local. None of the food staying local. That's why here in South Georgia, we have such an incidence of what we call food deserts. Places where there is no food for 30 miles. No fresh meats, no fresh produce, fresh fruits. Within many miles, they might have all they have is Dollar General. But yet, we expect these people to feed their families and to have productive lives. We talk about health care, but we can't even get basic nutrition. I want to change that. I want to work to revitalize small family farms, make certain that more of the money from those farms is staying local by creating more local markets that will feed more people so that there's more food staying local and there's more money staying local. And we can do it if we have the right mindset and the right intention. Also, dealing with the issues of food deserts, I want to work in the urban areas with issues of urban agriculture. We can have some folks who are living in blighted communities that can be working on hydroponics, aquaponics. If they live in a downtown district with a warehouse, they can have vertical farming where they can grow their communities from the inside out without gentrifying them on their own. We can do this if we have the right intention. And here's the thing, we need to be exercising our progressive values in every office. We talk about transportation, we talk about healthcare, we talk about jobs, but how many people are talking about small farms as small businesses, as ways for entrepreneurs to earn their own way, as ways for communities to grow their way out of poverty? We can do this. That is an issue that I want to work on as your agriculture commissioner. So please check out my website. I'm at www.swanforga. That's S-W-A-N-N-F-O-R-G-A.com. I'm on Facebook, facebook.com/swanfordga. I'm on Twitter, @swanfordga. Please check me out, connect with me, find out more about my platform, my campaign, and find out how you can get plugged in, we can get to work to turn Georgia blue. Thank you very much.